Modernism is simply a loose name for that burst of remarkable, often abstract inventiveness that took place between about 1905 and 1920. Cubism, futurism, and surrealism and Dada and so forth, that was modernism. And I think I've been much more influenced by that than anything that happened subsequently. I like some of the things that the Americans did after the war, abstract expressionism and so forth, though I don't feel influenced by them in that I'd like to paint like them. But I do find myself looking back to people like Malevich and Lissitzky and Popova and Goncharova and so forth and think, well, I like that, and I don't copy them, but I look at them with some interest, and I feel myself a sort of minor part of that community.